In this lesson, we will demonstrate how to configure the individual PySQL client drivers. We will establish a connection to the AF server and browse the data model objects. Let's start with PySQL client ODBC. To establish a connection using an ODBC driver, most of the client applications require you to first create ODBC data source. To do that, we need to launch the ODBC data source administrator tool. There are different types of data sources: user data sources, system data sources, and file data sources. For our demo, we will use user data source. We click Add to add a new one, select PySQL client as a driver, and we will set the properties. We will name the data source WinFarm and set it to connect to PySRV01 AF server and to the WinFarm database. Now let's close the tool and launch the ISISF tool for testing connections and queries, the PySQL Commander Lite. You can see our data source under ODBC Data Sources PySQL Client. Let's double-click it to establish a connection. Now we can browse the data model objects. We can browse catalogs, schemas, tables, views, table-valued functions, and at the global level, table-valued functions, and scalar functions.